been a long day. Oh. Pants are falling down. Let's get this. Get this going on a move.
Yeah, I feel like running right now without much of a warm up. I don't know, just some days you feel better than other days. So I feel like I'm doing all right for today. Just to start off running, just something about it. I don't know. Some days you need a warm up, some days you really don't. So, but the fact that I don't need a warm up, I'm going to definitely pay for it later, because the sooner I pick up speed, the faster I'm going to have to go ahead and go to, stay at this speed, because you know, y'all know I stay on it for at least 20, 25 minutes, so whatever it might be. Yeah. My buddy just went ahead. He says he's got to start bulking again. Man, he's picking the wrong season. Bulking season is over. It's already, February. Middle of February of that. So, I don't know what he's going to be bulking for. Last time I went on the bulk, I spilled over to about 202. And for a guy with 5'7", I'm natural. So, natural 5'7", that's kind of big to be, it's kind of pretty big to be 202 for a guy 5'7", so kind of sucked. And I'm afraid that's what's going to happen to him, but you know, teach his own. Anyway. So far, the cardio is going pretty well. I'm up to about 5 minutes now, and I got quite a bit of air left in me.